接下来请收看慈悲的眼睛。
Just like the love of a mother for a lonely child,
let his great love suffuse from our hearts, boundless as the sky, boundless as the sea, boundless as the air that we breathe. Let his boundless love.Pervades in every space and nourishes every heart. Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sabbe Sattha Sukhi Hantu
真正能让我们学习慈悲的地方，是在有苦难的地方，贫穷的地方，像医院屠宰场等，都是我们学习慈悲的道场，奉献身心的慈悲祈栏。
The ideal location for us to acquire compassion is where there is suffering or poverty. We can learn to develop compassion in places such as hospitals or slaughterhouses.And completely dedicate our body and mind to compassionate purposes.
利益其他众生的愿望作为起始，这是从事任何修行法门的圆满前行，也是确保修行获之成果，不会被逆缘和障碍的洪流席卷而去的善巧方便。
Starting with a vow to benefit other living beings.Is the perfect preliminary practice to any method of cultivation. This also guarantees benefit from cultivation, becoming a skillful means to prevent a flood of counter conditions and obstructions from sweeping through.
就是累积福德资粮，福德是我们过去种的因，现在果报成熟了，善法福德果报现行，做任何事皆有助缘，也容易成就。
The act of giving accumulates virtuous merit and increases provisions for practice. Merits which have been planted as cause in the past matures in present results. The materialized result of good actions and meritorious virtues provide a boost to all deeds and cause them to become easily accomplished.
发菩提心最基本要从嘴巴做起，厨房不要变成屠宰场，冰箱不要变成殡仪馆，餐桌不要变成杀戮战场，肚子不要变成动物的坟墓。以大悲心吃素，就是人我一体的实践。
The basic step towards developing bodhicitta should begin with the mouth by preventing kitchens from turning into slaughterhouses, refrigerators into mortuaries, dining tables into battlefields, and stomachs into animal cemeteries. Becoming vegetarian with a compassionate motivation is fulfilling the practice of oneness with others.
众生都一样，慈悲和智慧是觉悟的资粮。
布施是一种付出，而付出首要在发心，一种利他的发心，在付出的当下，心中自然清凉、法喜、快乐，当下便犹如身在净土。
Almsgiving is a contribution.And contribution must come from our heart. While helping with our heart and giving with our hands, we recover the joy of kindness, compassion, and Buddha Dharma that make us feel that we are living in a purified world.
忍辱多福，所有的福都是在这个忍字。六祖大师曰，一切福田不离方寸，我们要修福，不只是布施钱财，能运用这颗心，放下一切不必要的烦恼，不与人争执，福德自然无量。
Patience is a virtue, and it is the spring to plentiful bliss. For total rest on the word, patience. Total bliss shadows where the heart is. Words of Huinen, the sixth patriarch of Zen Buddhism in China. bringing about bliss is not only limited to giving financial donations. By attending oneself deep at heart, letting go needless worries, and forgoing upsets and fights, one stands to raise infinite bliss and moral strength.
佛教徒的事业，对内就是指念佛、解杀、忏悔、如素；对外就是指护身、印经、教育与弘法。如此，才是佛弟子们应持的家业与事业。
Of the Buddha's endeavors on self-disciplines, one is to recite Buddha's name.To cause no death, to repent one's behaviors, words and wrongful intentions, and to follow Buddha's vegan diet. To the society, one is to care for all life forms, to reprint sutras for free distribution, to educate for kindness and compassion, and to promote Dharma's teaching. Buddha students shall endeavor as such at home and work.
做好事要保持欢喜心，不要计较自己做得比别人多，自己能做到的就以欢喜心尽力去做，不用怕别人不知道，也不要怕别人知道。
Maintain a wholesome mind while doing good deeds and avoid making comparisons with othersEndeavor with joy and cheerfulness for accomplishments within the limits of our abilities. Whether or not others realize our effort, it matters not.
生命会轮回的，这辈子你默默地做善事没人知道，但是这个善业会影响你生生世世。你今天做一些坏事，虽然成功了，发大财了，逃过法律，但是这个业力生生世世还是找你。
Life reincarnates.While you may be silently doing good deeds without anyone's knowledge in this life, the resulting good karma will affect you in the lives to come. Although your bad actions today may allow you to enjoy success, wealth, and even avoid the law, the bad karma will still catch up with you in future lives.